Alrighty. Well, I decided to make a change and I thought about it. And I haven't played this game on stream. I haven't played it in a long time. And I've played Village twice, so I figured, why not go back and do the beginning part of the story? And then maybe once I'm done with this one, I'll go back to Village and try my hand at Village of Shadows. Not sure if I really want to do Village of Shadows mode, but yeah. But until then, we're gonna work our way through Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. And of course, I'm not doing Madhouse. I'll just do normal. Because it's been forever since I've played, so I probably forgot everything. But we shall see. Let's see what I remember.
I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvie, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Forgot how clean dressed he is. Very different from his attire last game, or in the next game. Yes, more bugs. Gotta love bugs. No reflection.
Bah.
Alrighty. Do do do. Yeah, I knew that wouldn't work. Better get used to those bugs, dude. Hello, Jack. Still gross. They always start with a long freaking walk. Been 3 years and our perch still looks pretty clean for being sitting out here. Gosh, it's been so long. That's gross. Ew. We can close that back too. I forgot how disgusting this place was. No lockpicks. Looks like the owners. Oh, yeah. Disgustingly filthy house. I heard that.
Find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Can you guys quit arguing and just move so we can get on
Sorry,
with this?
Andre. Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? Fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. First, need a nice hero shot.
I was gonna say after you, dude.
Down the ladder. So, you first.
Yeah. Sure.
What do you see? What is it?
Them just trying to be the Blair Witch people.
Jesus.
Just a taste of what you're gonna be getting yourself into. It's been a while since they climbed down there. Gross. Being submerged in water is always a good thing. Yep, this is awesome. Scared the Christ out of me the first time. I'm sure the game will still get me. All right. All these names dead. Bolt cutters, I'll take those.
Mia? God, I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He? Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yep. And then it'll be another 3 years for the other game.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Gross.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Well, let's go.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. This room. Another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around. Mia?
map. It's locked. Crazy Mia!
Mia, wait!
I did not mean to accidentally hit that button. Hey, Aptic Key, how you doing? Yes, she's crazy. I'm doing good, thank you. Yeah, I've played it before, a long time ago. There we go. Knew I had to trigger her again. Bye-bye, hand! Oh, gosh.
Ugh.
I will get you when I'm good and ready, phone. Okay, I'm good and ready to get you.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Do, do, do. Thank you. I'll take that. Missing Mia. It's a bathroom. Ba-do-ba-do. No. Oh, wait. There we go. Go ahead and save. Do, do, do. Trying to remember what all I have to do. It's been so long since I've played. There's nothing in there. It's all grossness. It's all gross, all gross. There we go. That's what I needed. That's what I was needing. Hello, creeper. Where was the fuse? Fuse was in here. Doo-doo. There we go. There we go. Okay. I was.
It's okay.
Oh! Okay. Startled me. You actually got me.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It fucking hurts!
Owie! Owie, owie, owie.
Let's see what you feel. It's my job. Must contain this outbreak. Gonna quit. I promise. Must burn it all.
Oh.
Okay, fine.
Eugh, mannequins. I don't like mannequins. They creeper. Oh god, I hate mannequins. Wow, I died already. That's what I get for accidentally hitting the wrong button for the medicine. Oh, I just picked up more medicine. Okay. I'm an idiot.
Fine. You know, I don't recall dying this many times right off the bat. Okay, fine. Yeah.
You were always watching me? Why? Every lie.
Really got you that time. Just in case.
Welcome to the family, son.
There we go.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
Not again!
Get out the way, Margaret. Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have. Come here, boy. Let's do this. Come on.
Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit! He's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I made that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
Yeah, nobody wants to eat that crap.
Special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Alrighty. Alright, hardware store. Gross. Take that. Let's not run into him. have any lockpicks. Yet. God, it always creeps me out how she disappeared. Alright, three missing during Urbex trip. State authorities are asking help to locate three men who went missing during their travels to Dolvay Parish from New Orleans the 9th of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Strickland, and Clancy Javis. Hate to tell you, but they were on the list of dead. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dolvay to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. Yeah, they did. I'll take that. I don't have anything for that.
So that before dinner was done?
Ah, crap.
You wasted your time.
Yeah. Come on, keep going. I can't go out that door.
Okay, have it your way.
Crap, I'm gonna run right into his dumbass. No, I don't need to look at that. Which way are you coming from? Alright. Oh, shush. I hate this dude. Oh, shit. Sorry. Excuse my language. He always startles me. Can't remember what I'm supposed to do.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
Yeah, well. Woo. Oh yeah, this way.
Peek-a-boo.
Ow. Come on, boy. Chase me around. Need a knife. Need to go to the kitchen.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
Where's he at?
The way out, you know.
Yeah. Where you at? Whoa, there you are. Nope, I think I'm gonna keep moving. I don't have my knife. I don't have my gun. Crap. Where the frick is the knife? Lovely. The heck do I get the knife at? Can't remember.
Come out, wherever you are.
Ooh, I'll go this way. Seriously, dude. Where's the freaking knife? Nothing.
Howdy.
Hello. Hello. Woo! Don't you hit me. Nope. Where the heck is the knife? I can't remember. What the heck? Oh, hang on. I got a phone call coming in. Okay, sorry, I had a phone call. Crap.
Piggy, piggy, piggy.
Go away.
Where are you?
Stay away from me.
Where's Martin Leeson?
I'm not in here. Go away. He's gonna come through that door. And then I'm gonna do a ring around the rosy with him. Please don't. Oh shit.
Don't you go anywhere.
Excuse my language. Ooh, no. He tried to do a fake out. No, I don't want to be part of the family. I don't want to be part of the family.
I'm on to you.
Where's the freaking knife? Get it somehow. Oh, no. And I'm dead. Where the heck do I get the knife? I know I get the knife. How do I get the knife? I can't remember. Ooh, I'm still alive. Where the heck do I get that knife? Ooh.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
Go away.
There you are.
Nope. Nope. Goodness gracious. Okay, I need to figure out where the heck do I get this knife? It's been so long. Where do I get the knife from? Right, hang on. I hate doing this, but I can't just keep running around, ring around the rosy with this dude because he's driving me crazy. Oh, that's right. Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. There's a cop that I get it from. A window across from the dining room.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that. Fine, just do whatever you want.
Okay. Where am I? Okay, so please don't come down here.
Cause this is all too fun.
Please don't come down here.
Can't hide from me, boy.
Okay, I think I messed it up, so I'm just gonna... I messed it up because this guy's not spawning. He's supposed to come up through the window, and I don't know what's going on with it. So I'm gonna have to just retry it and just see what's going on with this because this is getting on my nerves. But I am gonna go ahead and have to end this here so I can make me some dinner. And I'll just get back to it another time. Thank you guys for hanging out. Hope you have a great day. And until next time. Bye.